It can be helpful to reverse image search on Google to find similar photos, or to uncover details about a photo you are curious about, like who took the photo or more about the subject of the photo. We will show you how to use reverse image search using a smartphone and desktop. Depending on what mobile or desktop version of Google Chrome you use, you may see the option to search for an image using Google Lens. The process will work similarly. You can reverse image search on your smartphone in two ways: using an image from the internet or using an image you already have on file. To reverse image search using an image from the internet, first open the Google Chrome mobile app. Go to images.google.com. Search for a photo that you would like to reverse image search. Select an image from the search results by tapping it to enlarge it. Hold your finger on the image until a menu pops up. Choose Search Google for this image. To reverse image search using an image from your phone's files, first open the Google Chrome mobile app. Go to images.google.com. Tap the icon of three horizontal dots in the bottom right corner. Select Request Desktop Site. In the Google search bar, tap the camera icon. Select Upload an image. Tap Choose File. Select Photo Library. Select an image from your camera roll and tap Choose. You can also reverse image search on your desktop in three ways: using an image from your files, using an image URL, or within Google Images itself. To reverse image search using an image from your files, open images.google.com in any web browser. Click the camera icon. Select Upload an image. Select Choose File. Find an image from your files, click it, then select Open, or drag and drop an image file into the browser window. To reverse image search using an image URL, find the image you want in Google. Then right-click on it. Choose Copy Image Address in the pop-up. Open images.google.com in a web browser. Click the camera icon to start a reverse image search. Select the Paste Image URL tab and paste the URL. Click on the Search by Image button. To reverse image search within Google Images itself, go to google.com. Search for a topic that you want images of. Click the Images tab. Right-click on an image and select Search Google for Image.